The Devils' third goal, Vatanen from Palmieri and Hall at 12:34. Bouncing puck. Here's Coleman, got a shot away, he scored! Oh my goodness, Blake Coleman!
Oh my, what an individual one-handed effort from Blake Coleman. Highlight reel style, and the Devils are up 4-0. This is remarkable. To lift this puck one hand and it's on end. Look at this effort by Blake Coleman. That is fantastic. Going down, and look at that effort. Wow.
Oh, one of the greatest one-handed shots you are ever going to see. And boy, was Blake Coleman excited his second of the night.
It's the long dart through the neutral zone from PK Subban. And good second effort. Dmitry Kulikov has good body position, but loses it at the last second. And Coleman absolutely wills this one into the net. It's a one-hand flip shot. You have got to be kidding me. You can see the look on Laurent Brossoit's face as he can't believe that shot was executed, a one-hand flip.
And Brossoit is left in bewilderment, as is the Winnipeg Jets. It's 4-0 New Jersey.
I honestly don't know what to say about that kind of a goal.